Hey guys, good morning, it's Dave. I just got back in the office. I got off the phone with a client who is considering selling their home, but we're a little bit hesitant on getting that home listed here in October, you know, November, December. The question is that these months a good time to sell? And you know, the hesitation is they think that there's no buyers out there in the market. There's less buyers in the market, and that could be true. However, the home buyers that are in the market these months into the cold winter months, in my opinion, are serious buyers. You know, if you're a home buyer and you're willing to go out into the dark in the evening and look at homes, then most likely you're a pretty serious buyer. If you're a buyer looking to look at homes in the rain, those are the buyers who are serious. They're ready to make an offer. They're ready to pull the trigger and get into a new home. And there are a lot of buyers like that into the tail end of the year. You know, they want to get into the home. They want to start the new year into a new home. So it is a great time to sell. And on top of that, if I was to show you the last 3 years of data in our area, each and every month in October, November, and December, there were less and less homes being listed for sale in the marketplace in those months. So that means there's less competition. And I anticipate seeing that again this year, where there's gonna be less homes on the market. So that's good news if you're a home seller. Inventory is already low. And as we get into the winter months, it's gonna be even lower. So that means more power for you on the listing side, and more serious buyers will be out there in the marketplace. So if you're considering selling here in October, November, December, it's a great time, and interest rates are really low for those buyers. Don't hesitate and give me a call if you have any questions. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. See you next time.